Which Tuscaloosa politician refused to support keeping Bryce Hospital in Tuscaloosa? Gerald Allen. While other legislators fought to save Bryce, Gerald Allen went behind everyone's back and literally scratched his name off the list. Unlike Gerald Allen, Senator Phil Poole saved over 600 jobs in Tuscaloosa. Even Bob Riley said no one has done more than Phil Poole. Phil Poole did the right thing and saved Bryce Hospital for Tuscaloosa. On November 2nd, vote Phil Poole, keeping jobs in Tuscaloosa.